Hi everybody, how are you doing? So I think it's time to do shadowing with me. I invite you always to do shadowing with me because I like you to speak English friendly. Yeah, I think there is so many things to do or so many ways to learn how to speak English, I think. But if you like to speak English friendly, you need to practice speaking and listening, right? So I think it's a good way is a shadowing. So that's why I invite you to do with me. Okay? Actually, today's shadowing title is Forget About It. So if you are ready to do that, let me get started. Here we go, like this. What do you got wrong? Good idea, no Jimmy Falcon. Good to rock your urge and let you go, Kongo Kongo. Alright, they come down to the Garo Walker. Give me a heart of photograph fast. Listen, you're ready. If you're a Jew, I happen to see you in a moment to forget you. There's so much. Me, it's kid. It's you. It's who? Me. You're Pop. So, Falcon. I didn't send that to the comedian. I need to pop it. Not the Jimmy Falcon. Drop it after me. I know you are the worst protection in the world. I'm not gonna rat on my son. I had to break it to you only to do my father was the man. No, no money anymore. I give me the kids, kids. So, it's probably one the wrong I have a bone on right now, isn't it? Look, lady, I got no idea where you are, but there's no freaking you are Jimmy's father. Yet, my fault is that you were the status routine, you had to forget to go to any family doctor. How did you keep Papa and not keep it? I wasn't involved. I swear the only one on your own son, you teach you. There used to be this, how I'll come. Okay, so how I'll come. はい、Forget About That っていかがでしょうか。ね、スピードは速いんですけども、きちんと発音しているので、聞き取りづらいことはないと思います。ただ、どうしても早く話そうと思うといつも言いますけど、音を圧縮しないといけないので、呼吸法を変えて、音の、子音の音を強く出さないと、きちんと英語の発音が出ないと思いますので、頑張ってやってみてはいかがでしょうか。I think, so, I think is next is your turn. Here we go.
What? No, you got the wrong guy. I don't know no Jimmy Falcone. Ah, crap, you didn't recognize. Go call McCool.
All right, if it comes down to it and you got a whacker, get me an autograph first.
Listen, lady, if I was you, I'd have a senior moment and forget you ever saw me. It's me, kid. It's you. You who? Me. Your pop. Sal Falcone. Listen, you sick maniac. My pop is dead. And I'm not Jimmy Falcone. Drop the act, Jimmy. I know you're in witness protection. Don't worry. I'm not gonna rat out my own son. I hate to break it to you, Looney Tunes, but my father was a man. Not anymore, I ain't. Come here, kid. So, it's probably wrong that I have a boner right now, isn't it?
Look, lady, I got no idea who you are, but there's no freaking way you're Jimmy's father.
Yeah, my pop disappeared when I was 13. We all figured the Tortellini family offed him. And I hate to keep harping on this, but he wasn't abroad. I swear on the eyes of my only son, which is you, that I used to be Sal Falcone. Okay, Sal Falcone.
What? No, you got the wrong guy. I don't know no Jimmy Falcone. Ah, crap, you've been recognized. Go call McCool.
All right, if it comes down to it and you got a whacker, get me an autograph first.
Listen, lady, if I was you, I'd have a senior moment and forget you ever saw me. It's me, kid.
It's you. You who?
Me. Your pop. Sal Falcone.
Listen, you sick maniac. My pop is dead. And I'm not Jimmy Falcone.
Drop the act, Jimmy. I know you're in witness protection. Don't worry. I'm not gonna rat out my own son.
I hate to break it to you, Looney Tunes, but my father was a man.
Not anymore, I ain't. Come here, kid.
So, it's probably wrong that I have a boner right now, isn't it?
Look, lady, I got no idea who you are, but there's no freaking way you're Jimmy's father.
Yeah, my pop disappeared when I was 13. We all figured the Tortellini family offed him. And I hate to keep hopping on this, but he wasn't abroad.
I swear on the eyes of my only son, which is you, that I used to be Sal Falcone.
Okay, Sal Falcone.
はい、英語の作り方を伝えています、シャドーイングでね、聞く話の練習をしてきたら、その後はその出来上がった英語のに、動詞やそれからフレーズをインプットするんですけども、今回は句動詞というものをインプットしていきます、句動詞っていうのはですね、動詞とそれから前置詞が組み合わさったイディオム、熟語ということですね、今回句動詞、break は現地が加わりブレイクと、落ちる下に行くなどという意味のブレイクと前置詞が組み合わさったイデオムですね、イメージとしては何かが壊れてしまったりバラバラになってしまった様子を表現するときに使います。また、ね、動詞前置詞の他に動詞名詞という、ね、組み合わせもあります、早速、イラストと文章で見てみましょうね。ブレイクダウン、でこの動詞名詞がつながってない時ってさっきの前置詞ですねはブレイクダウンってねつながって、書きますね、ごめんなさい動詞前置詞の場合ねブレイクダウンつながって書くね、ということがあります、壊れる分解するという意味で使われ文章が My car broke down last night My car broke down last night 私の車が昨晩故障したあるいはIt will break down. It will break down. ね、それは壊れちゃうよ。あるいは、Please break down all these boxes. Please break down all these boxes. この段ボール箱を畳んでおいてください。ね、これが、壊れる、分解する、ね、そういう意味で使われます。早速イラストと一緒に覚えてみてはいかがでしょうか。ね、最初のイラストが、My car broke down last night.My car broke down last night. My car broke last night. Broke down last night. 失礼しました。次のイラストが It will break down. It will break down. It will break down. まあ、まさにね、壊れちゃうよっていう感じですね。うちうち歩きの子供がトランプタワーに、ね、近づいてって触ったら壊れますよね。壊れちゃうよっていうことです。あるいはPlease break down all these boxes. Please break down all these boxes. ね、この箱を、段ボールを、畳んでおいてください。ね、壊すってことでね、畳むです。はい、次は英語のについてです。はい、ね、forget about that shadowing いかがでしょうか。こういった、なんていうんですかね、速いスピードのものね、押す時はですね、ごめんなさいね、この速いスピードの英語を話す時は、いつも言いますけど、練習の過程として正しいアルファベットをね、スロースピードで子音の音をはっきり出せるように練習する、ね、この子音の音がはっきり出せるようになってくると今度、の単語自体をこう短くね発音できると思います、でその時に強い呼吸法が出てないと、どうしても音がね、正確に出てこないんで相手に聞き取りづらいんですよね。例えば聞き取りづらいがね、言えますけど、これが、早く言ってて聞き取りづらいね、こんな感じなんですけども、これがはっきり英語の発音してないと聞き取りづらい、これなんだかよくわかんないですよね。聞き取りづらいね、きちんと発音できるか聞き取りづらいになってしまうかの差が出てくるので、注意してくださいね、英語で言うと、forget about that forget about thatがね、早く言ってると forget about that なんですけど forget about that、ね、このぐらい のゆっくりなスピードで話すと聞き取りやすいですけど、just forget about that って言われたら早くてちょっとね聞き取りづらいですよね。これを練習する、
ね、そうすると相手の言ってるのを聞き取れるようになると英語耳ができてきますので、頑張ってやってみていかがでしょうか。ね、まあ、とにかくやって体が慣れるしか方法がないんで、チャンネル登録してない方はよかったらチャンネル登録して、していただいて、よければ、高評価もいただけるとありがたいです。ね、1日、ノーマルスピードでね、1分が2回だから2分で、ノーマルスピードで1回、あ、ごめんなさい、 0.5 のスピードで 2分、ね、ノーマルスピードで1分なんで1日たった3分だけでもいいんで、ね、開いてやってみていかがでしょうか。また明日もやりますので、それでは。